Hi everyone, Trev here from Norwood Sawmills, and we're getting more questions regarding tension. I know we did a previous video and I explained to you all that 5 full turns will get you to max tension, but apparently some guys are unclear on maybe where that 5 turns starts from. So I wanted to take things apart a little bit more, give you some instructions that might help so you kind of understand how this system works. So when you built your machine, if you remember, you had this spring, this washer, this T-handle, and these 2 collars. So we know that the washer goes on here, and then the T-handle goes on the end of it. I'm just going to put this down. These 2 collars are on the shaft that this spring sits on. So if you take them in your hand like this, and you actually drop that collar in there like that, drop this collar in there like that, you'll see there's roughly about a 1/2 inch, maybe a little bit better of space there. That's all the room you have to compress this. So when you're tightening that T-handle up to what I say is 5 turns, give or take a 1/2 turn depending on where you start, you need to know that you can only collapse this spring that far. After that point, you're too tight and you're going to start bending things. But once you reach that point, you're at max tension. Hopefully that helps get you set up and makes things a little easier for you.